Hey folks, welcome to my den. Peanut here. We're going to get started with another game of Outlast. Now, just a quick reminder, this I am labeling this video with a trigger warning for strong gore, violence, nudity, language, you know, etc. kind of. And I apologize for the background noise. My husband is fervently looking for his Xbox controller that disappeared yesterday.
It grew legs.
Oh, we all knew it grew legs.
And his name is Freddy.
Okay, leave Freddy Fazbear out of this. Oh, I have to hold it,
What the hell?
This is where I got to last night. And I ended up not going any further because...
She got scared.
Well, I wanted to sleep. Oh gosh, it's so dark. Now, I gotta admit, I've not been taking my time with this because there's just something super creepy about this game that makes me have zero desire to take my time with this game at all. I hate the fact that the music just picks up in the most randomest of spots. Of course. Oh, this is gonna end badly. Oh, I don't like this. I really don't like this. This is literally my best effort I have at being brave, because otherwise I am a straight chicken shit. Oh, heavens. Go I didn't make it. I was in there holding, I didn't realize I was even holding my breath. Did all that, now I gotta do it all again. I'm so mad. They're all calling for a roll rider.
You slippery little whore! Oh, fuck! You can't hide!
I'm not trying to hide!
Fuck, lad! Slap your face in a car!
Oh shit. I don't know where I was going. I don't know what I'm doing. Please, I don't have to do that whole entire little running away from these guys part again.
You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
God damn it!
We're gonna chase you, buddy. Most of the priest's guy, aren't you? He's a witness or whatever he must be. He's awesome. Let's take a look, buddy. The old one won't do any lunch. You have a little confab.
Who the fuck are you?
Easier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
I mean, I'm thankful.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out? I'm gonna take a stroll. Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Fucking evil sadistic bastard. This game is gonna make me less of a nice person. This will be important for later. I have a feeling that's going to be important for later.
We're probably not coming to any use anyway. Because he told me he's just turned over to me.
Please, no. God.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Oh God, his butt's right there.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but sometimes worry.
Babe.
A little bit.
I think this is that.
Yeah.
Okay, so he puts down the big knife to grab an even bigger knife.
Concrete. You have to rob Paul David Peter. There's no other way.
Murder
is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? All money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what happens. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. This thing.
Like I said, it's gonna be important later. Haha, just kidding. I need this stuff. Daddy. Okay, so I'm obviously missing something. So if I'm not meant to go to that door, that's just a distraction. I need to turn around and go the other way. You that are missing the most obvious answer to this.
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right over.
You're not opening that, so I don't even know where the fuck I'm at now. Where the fuck do I go now? Go away. No, dead end. Come on. I can't see fucking shit, it's so dark. What do I do? That makes no sense. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? This is really gonna piss me off already. And that's the end, of course. So that leads to that. Huh. Okay, what? Here I'm supposed to go. Thank you. Okay, so the doctor's on the other side of that. Take a whole nother gander around the map. There's no door on that. Okay. No. I have a feeling I need to get through that obstruction at the very end of the hallway. How do I expect to get through that? I have no idea. Well, I need to get him stuck long enough to... Maybe you get him trapped behind a door. Right there.
Let me smell your degree!
Okay, come on. Push. Gotta hurry. Thank you. want to have to take a... I'm having to make a run for it or do something. I don't know. Don't know where I'm going, and I don't want to just run blindly. Ow! Come on, get up there!
Come on, buddy, we're not...
Because it's my third time asking for a reassignment after 2 months without an answer. I don't want to work at Mount Massive anymore. I have been an orderly my entire adult life, but I have never experienced such a consistent level of secrecy and disrespect. I even have suspicions that some of the patients may be being abused. I know personally of two of them who have been moved to the basement ward and never returned. If I don't get an answer to this email, I will be forced to resign and may very well consider contacting the press. Thank you for your time. David and Perna. There's a bed there. Where the fuck do I go? Obviously, I'm fucked. Oh my god. I'm about to make a break for it. Come on! What's the goddamn door? Oh, well, that's wonderful. Getting chased by a mad doctor and he opened both doors. What a gruesome way to die. Okay, what do I... Oh. When I say hell, I sincerely hope hell isn't like this. I am going down. And of course. Jump scared, you watch. But I can't. Places at the immediate resignation of orderly 531920. Presses him as a patient of Mount Master to treat his prescription. Treatment should continue until the time of his death. Can't see shit. Can't run that way. Something is on fire, which would can I go that way? Where does one find the sprinkler system? You're seeing this say something, there's no shame in psychological from it. Makes it a stress disorder, people talk. Where does one turn on the sprinkler system at? Thank you. Sprinkler system, okay. There's no water in the... Of course there is! And of course there's a place to hide. So there's two sprinkler systems, probably in two very opposite places, and then... Let's go do the fucking inevitable because we all know what's gonna happen next. See? All know what's gonna happen next. Because without fail, big fucking dude is gonna be there. And of course, you listen for the chains to see how far and how close he is, because the chains are literally how you... Do they all just sniff from you? And totally sniff, 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 sniff. Hey, I smell something. Sniff, 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 sniff. Hey, it smells like me. Totally have an arrowhead that I'm just gonna eat right now. Well, I'll wait to decide what my next move is gonna be. Because I still... There's... That was the first valve. Big fucking guy or dude or whatever still nearby. My back's fat. I used to run at him head on and pray he doesn't clobber me. Who ready to make a run for it? Not me. I have to remember, this is only chapter 4. I have no idea how many chapters are in this game. Thank you. battery. Screw you. Wrong way. Hey, this guy's a lot quicker than you think he is. Ah, that's the wrong way. Can't go that way. Ow! Not very annoying. I can't see Crapple. Oh, Snapple. That isn't creepy at all. And hello, sprinklers. Wait, I gotta get back to VFG. And this isn't creepy at all. He's bathing a dead guy. Okay, BFG's gone. You have to make a run for it. That big dum-dum. That is the wrong way. Where the heck is this I'm going? I guess I'm done with chapter 4. Of course I need to keep. I don't know what the fuck that just was, but I don't want to know. I really don't. Like, that was just something else entirely. I don't know why I came in here. I don't even know what is in here. This is like freaking. Should I have closed the door? I don't know. I'm like so over this game, it's not even funny. It is so freaking dark. Can I just take this time to, you know, leave this building like everybody has so far told me to do?
Thank you.
No. I can't see where the fuck he's at. Way to miss. So much blood in the water, I can smell it like a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. That makes no sense. I'm out of batteries. No good. I literally can't see. So the answer's quite obvious. The upper floors when I have zero fucking batteries. Can't see shit. By mercy, I can see. I can see. He is going to cause issues later. sound of the machine, like the sound in my head when the wall rider appeared. I blink and I see static, something else, something oily and dark, descending behind my eyelids, watching me with organs I can't imagine. But the sound is coming from the machine too, from inside the walls. I know that sound. Yeah, of course not. It is never just that easy. The Wall Rider, also known as Alp, Mara, or Scrat, is a demonic creature of German origin that torments sleepers. They crouch on a sleeper's chest and crush the breath from him. The sleeper wakes terrified, paralyzed, and asphyxiating. The name Mare gives us the word nightmare. Sexual assaults by the demon are rare, but it is known to drink milk from the breasts of sleeping women and blood from the nipples of sleeping men. Ouch. Oh. That makes me kind of cringe. I need batteries, or I'm going to be screwed again, because this entire ward is just, like, dark. Okay. I got one battery. I hear sniffins. Which means somebody's looking for me. You have to burst through the door like that. The laundry chute needs 3 fuses, which gives me that key. Well, that isn't disturbing in the least. Good enough for now. So literally the only way out of here is the way I came in. Shoot. This is not what I was expecting. It's literally going to be me coming, running out of this room, and then continuously making a bigger run for it, because otherwise I'm not going to get anywhere. Any batteries? Any batteries? Battery! Grab it! Thank you! You can join the crowd. So many people want me dead right now. Where is that laundry room again? Ew. get through. You jump like shit. I don't know what I was expecting. Not quite sure what was down there, but okay. Let's just go back upstairs. So I need to get over there, but I need to go up to get over, and I need a key to get up. But the body went down, so I need to go down. I think. Now there's that person right there in the corner. That's where I came in. I'm gonna get freaking chased by something. I don't know why the fuck that took me so long to figure out. I don't want to follow the blood. Now that's a great motivation to not fall. Oh, you dick.
What do you want from me?
Oh. Okay, this dude's really fast. Oh my god. Why can't you be a fighter? You're a reporter. You don't even carry pepper spray with you? Says press forward while pressing forward, hit A to jump, and did that stuff all. Did I do something wrong, maybe? Come on! God damn it. That would be chased again. Oh, come on! Get up! I'm okay. Definitely okay. I think I'm okay. I am not okay. I cannot remember where the deep cuts are coming from. They hurt so deeply even days later. Dr. Newhouse tells me it's my fault. The conscience seems resisting the hypnotherapy, but I want so much to get better. I don't know how I could be doing this to myself. Dr. Newhouse says it's another condition of my bitter and inspired hysteria. Poor Bruce will make him suffer so. I've tried subtly to ask Miss Jackson if she had similar issues with her husband, but she's loath to talk about it. Her husband, too, has found comfort in a younger woman. I know the doctor only means well, and with the help of government men who've joined the staff, I am in the very best hands. I should take my pills and sleep and hope more pleasant dreams tonight. This is the woman's ward, but it looks like it's been so badly burned in a fire. I reckon that the handwriting Father Martin killed a man here, all the lies he's talking about, all the files missing from these boxes, the facts, the records. Did it like government agency materials at least 30 years old, probably older. I'm starting to think Mal could trust CIA, mind control, the buzzing won't stop. It's just so much blood. Yeah, you need to go this way. I saw that coming. Okay. There's two of them, though. Oh, shit. I'm screwed. Why the fuck are there so many knives just in reach, in people's reaches? What a fucking... I can hear the nutcracker up ahead. You're joking me, right? I hate this already. Like this. Where the fuck is the goddamn camcorder? Bring it. I'm ready. Thank you. I don't know what the fuck just happened, but okay. I have a feeling if I don't find Father Martin, I'm definitely gonna run into the big fucking guy. Oh, sweet. Did I meet him? Finally get to another chapter. I have no idea how many chapters there are, or where I'm at, or what any of this is, honestly. What the fuck did I tell you? BFG. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. This is not what I want to do. Okay. Managed to evade him for a couple of minutes. Sorry. Another interesting conversation with Billy this morning. He says he's been talking to Dr. Wernick again for his therapy in the White Place. I'm disturbed by the fact that his delusions have only gotten worse with medication, which is in the literature for benzodiazepine? I don't know. In any case, his dead doctor friend is filling his head with more German folklore. Apparently, the only thing that can kill the wall rider are vampiric butterflies vomiting from a demon called. What is it? I don't know anything about German. The butterflies suck the breath from people's lips and drink blood from their nipples. They can also take the form of emancipated upright pigs or sick dogs. So Billy's got that going for him. You'd mentioned Billy talking about his mother's tattoos before. Are any of them by chance tattoos of butterflies? Next time I get as I have the Max Merkwall firewall, I'm going to look online to see if there are any actual bases in German folklore. Billy's making the scary jump from whole cloth. We'll have to compare some notes. Sometimes wouldn't mind doing it over a glass of wine. It gets lonely up here on two. Okay. Oh. Okay. I don't know about y'all, but this place looks awfully familiar. How does that mean I'm almost done with this game? I have no idea. How many chapters are even in this game? I didn't even think to ask the guy at GameStop. Okay, well, we all know the next part that's gonna happen. Because he has yet to let us down. And y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. Okay. Lego. Translated from German. Okay. I have pressing needs concerning the ongoing work of Dr. Randolph Wernick and his development of the morphonic engine, expanding in theories developed in his belief, but unfortunate initiative with aid Turing. If I had not witnessed it myself, I would not believe it had happened. But beyond the promise in cellular regeneration and guided cancer regeneration, I believe Wernick's method has reached a spiritual realm. Something crossed with the others. From the side, I personally witnessed the appearance of the apparition briefly, but undeniably so. Please forward my note and invitation to witness further experiments to Dietrich Eckhart. I do not doubt that the Führer himself may be made aware of our discoveries. It is, in my opinion, that Dr. Wernick's success represents an enormous opportunity for our cause and the German people, and are obviously sufficient reasons to keep him out of any sort of calling programs regards to your family's nature. Okay. So that is wonderful. Something. I feel like I've missed something because I can't get out that door. Hmm. Okay, I have no idea what I do next. So obviously I can't go the way I thought I was gonna go. Well, that's just nice. I can't even get... Oh, it is up. And of course this door needs a key. Of course, this door needs a key. So, yeah, of course. Lockers, huh? Oh, yeah, that totally wasn't creepy in the fucking slightest. Oh. Do I have to? Okay.
Subject, Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866. Yes, I'm here. There was no alteration to the footage at all, no trickery. Not in June of 1943, we reported 3 instances of pharmacology. Subject began to develop brain tumors.
Yes, the autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure dead.
In children? Can you explain why the result would not be reproduced?
You have to find her, Nikki. Move it away.
Necrotizing facilities, really? Okay, I think that. Oh, wow. I'm not quite sure what to do now. Obviously, I'm not meant to go that way. This seemed like a lot of effort to put me through. Oh, of course. What exactly is this guy trying to get me to see or do? Of course. I don't hear chains. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have to make a run for it. I don't hear anything. No, of course not. I don't hear anything, so I don't know what's going on.
Thank you. promise of the prophets was always fickle. And here it is. You know what? My resurrection. And together we will be free.
I can't believe Father Martin went up Jesus to Christ himself in shitty ways to die, and I don't believe I'm going to miss him a way out. You saw the truth, now I've got a way out, and a story to tell, and that's me to spread his gospel. I'll tell the whole fucking world. I have a feeling it's not going to be this easy. Oh no, 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 no. Shit. Oh my God! What did I fucking tell you? It's never that fucking easy. Oh shit. Nope, that's not right either. What the fuck am I gonna do now? And this maniac chasing me is gonna be near impossible to get to the goddamn. Holy shit. It's not gonna be this fucking easy. Well, as much fun as we're having, I think I'm gonna have to stop there. Underground lab. What a thrill. Just there, just so you know, I'm gonna save that. Yeah, as much fun as we're having, I'm going to have to stop here because, you know, it is getting a little late and I do want to go to bed at a decent time. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching and I hope I see you guys in my next video. This game is actually really, really, really good. I did not expect it to be as awesome as it is. Has the thrills. I don't think it's as scary as the guy at GameStop made it sound. But then again, you know, after getting some minor practice in the Five Nights at Freddy's and jump scares and stuff, and you just gotta keep your head and roll with it. But, yeah, this is just a lot of fun. So I guess I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.